Hi, I'm Robin Gill, registered dietitian with St. Luke's University Health Network. Contrary to what many people believe, carbohydrates are a necessary part of a healthy diet. When I think of unhealthy carbs, I think of nutrient-poor carbs such as soda, chips, cakes, candies. And when I think of healthy carbs, I think of nutrient-rich carbs such as whole grains, fruit, and low-fat dairy. Low-carb diets tend to cause a quick initial weight loss because they are low in calories. The problem with these diets is they're hard to sustain over the long term. When carbohydrates are reintroduced to the diet, weight gain is inevitable. And be sure to include healthy carbs in every meal.
This Medical Minute is brought to you by St. Luke's University Health Network as part of the PBS39 Checkup, a health and wellness initiative sponsored by Capital Blue Cross.